You're gonna. Alright, well. Bye. I'm getting off of
Wait, wait, come on, come
Bowser.
on, come on.
I'm not playing this map again.
Dude, come on.
Dude, fuck this map. I'm not playing anymore.
Bro, what if something
No, be
like.
a leader, not a follower. Be a centipede, not a fucking worm.
Be a maverick.
Parasol Storm.
Parasol Sprouts.
I shoved a parasol up my asshole.
I got, yo, look at my new gaming setup. Killing it out here, bro. Look, look, right here, this is my editing one. And then this one, the top one is what I game on. And then this one is like just to. Oh. Alright, I still have one computer left. I could. Alright, this is why I have a backup.
What? Aw, oh, dude, I wish we had a fucking tower.
Enemy vehicle coming in. East.
Yo, guys in here. Guys in here upstairs. Watch out.
Yep, yep.
There's two of them.
He has a gross
Sean, you're literally sliding. You're literally sliding on the floor right now.
Good. That means I can't fucking kill me. Brandon, you should shoot at something more useful.
I'm looking for a girl I can fuck in my Hummer truck.
Josh Martinez almost went with the man. Just died one more time. Or if RG killed one more person for death.
Or if I just shot my dick off with a fucking AK-47 assault rifle. It's not in this game because DICE was too fucking lazy to put it in emails in Battlefield 3, so they could have just imported the model and reload animations and even statistics, and you could have had a good gun in this game instead of the shitty AK-12, which is garbage.
Alright, here we go again. You have an attack shot.
There. Go to the coffee shop and ask the barista to surprise you. Post a photo of what you get on hashtag 5truthordare.
Just hands you a cup with a fucking dildo in it. It's like a big fucking black dildo in a cup. It's like coiled up in there. That would be actually hilarious.
Hashtag 5truthordare. Yo, so I have chemistry, right?
Yeah, huh?
And Miss Kihu, right?
Well.
So Miss Kihu is my English, I mean my chemistry teacher. And what's it called?
We made slime today, bro. Are you high?
What?
Actually, you are.
Okay, so there's these two pumpkins, right? And she took like this
boy.
She sprayed like Lysol like in the back.
What the fuck? Why?
If it's on the back to like make like it go like fire or something, and then I was right in the front, and as soon as she like sprayed it, fire came like flying out of the pumpkin, and like it like oh it like burnt, dude. Like I felt it on my face, and I'm like, wow.
Yo,
the one time we don't have
still
goggles.
Got eyebrows. gaming goggles.
Yeah, bro. I think I had the best costume today.
You didn't wear one.
No, dude. I was depression for Halloween.
Bro, when you called me earlier, it didn't come up as your name. It was just a fucking number from Laughlin. And
what?
I answered. And I was like, bro, who the fuck is this talking to me?
Really?
Like, I kind of thought it was you. And then I was like, wait, dude, what if it's not Brandon? If it's just this random fucking guy, I have no clue who it is. We just thought it was telemarketers. And we pranked the shit out of telemarketers.
Oh, I like the telemarketers.
I like to take goddamn
it. Hold up. Trick shot. I gotta bear it. Oh, no, I thought I had to bear
it. What the fuck? Andrew Jackson. He did
Old
some
hickory.
Crazy shit. Hickory dickory dock. Stuck into my kickity cock.
Shit you not, in chemistry. She was like, okay guys, so today we're gonna have a little fun doing notes. So whoever wants to volunteer, we can do any voice they want. We had a Donald Trump. We had a Barack Obama. We even had a freaking Southerner in here once. And I'm like, oh my God, Sean. I literally asked him, like, can I call a friend?
Esteban in the wild. He was tossed like a river herring.
She calls him. He's like, Brandon, bro, how about you do a voice? I'm like, can I phone a friend?
I stuck my dick in a toaster.
That's just too much money. Yeah, I love these hoes. Mandy, she's a super freak, super freak. Met her in Lib last week. She was in there with me in VIP. Then she left with me. She said she fuck with Breezy. Wanted to keep it, now that hoe too sleazy. Now she fuck with Jeezy. Don't believe me, the shit's all over TV. Now she worth that pole. You don't know, no? That's how she make a dough. See the in the yo. She got dough for that we met before. She said she fuck with Drake. I ain't surprised. Everybody fucking with Drake. This way, says she on a date. Then she left with Dre. Mr. Bowler's class.
looking like it suck my ass. Did I tell you something that I'm about to eat a piece of grass? Well, I'm about to freaking play in the brass and band class. Oh my god, that is not even grass. I'm just kidding, that was it grass. Looking like a penis, looking like I'm about to freaking play the bass. Bass, taste, F, taste test. Looking like a penis pest. Looking like I'm about to freaking kill his ass. Hey.
A penis pest.
What? I literally Dude! That was some Mission Impossible shit!
That was almost so fucking close. Becky, like, actually, seriously. So fucking close. So fucking good. Fuck yeah. Oh my god, yes.
Shit.
What the fuck? Dude, 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 what the fuck?
Slow it down, slow it down.
Please select my penis poppers, dude.
God damn.
Orangutan pubes.
Cochlear your penis puck. I blackened my pubes.